Subscribe, like, comment. Thank you.
Hey everybody, it's ihavetubes. Bringing the next match here. So let's do this. Race events. The last video had like an echo. That was because my headphones were too loud. It wasn't Shadow Play's fault. So I have to play with my headphones really low. Alright, here we go. This is the new car, by the way. And it should be a little bit faster than the last one that I had. Haha, sucker. And I changed the paint so it looks a lot cooler. Far so good. Oh man, this car wants to tilt. Oh, this is gonna be a crazy turn right here. Kinda messed up there, my bad. Oh man, and he's gonna win, don't tell me that. Oh man. That was so dumb of me. I'm gonna restart the game. And hopefully I'm gonna win this time. It was so dumb. Such an easy match. It wasn't even hard. Oh man, why am I doing this? That doesn't matter. As long as they don't get ahead of me when it's close to the finish time. Percent, I mean. I don't know if I'll remove it, but I think I might just leave it there. What happened to the computers? Like they all crashed or something. Like they got glitched up. There we go. This is how it should have been the first time.
Attention City District. A reckless driver has just been reported heading westbound through Lyons Tunnel. I need a unit to
Okay. Let's do this. man. So far, so good. Oh no, so dumb. So dumb of me. I still won, but that was a close one. Okay, that's two races down. At least I think that's two races. Race events. Yep. Toll booth. Toll booth, I mean. Three, two, one. I didn't use the time manipulation.
Channel 3 be advised. A reckless driver has just been reported southbound on Union.
Dispatch, you got any more info on that call?
Suspect vehicle is a red Mercedes.
Go ahead and detail me on that call. Dispatch, I was just ran. Vehicle taking off. I'm 1087.
Copy that. Go ahead.
Man, I don't even know if I'm gonna make it in time. I think I'm gonna be late. Okay, I made it. I'm gonna make it.
Delta 21, please update when you can.
I got my hands full, standby. Suspect is VCP. I'm trying to locate the vehicle, standby. Let's get containment going. I lost the target.
Unit heading up to the Coast 3 chase. Suspect was last reported northbound near the power station. I have a go to set up a containment.
I just caught up to him. Disregard my last.
So far, so good. Did it.
Cancel that, I have a visual. 2-code 3. Vehicle just blew by me. I'm overtaking suspect around a block.
Hang time. So far, so good. I should try the challenges. Oh, some more hang time. I probably don't even have to do this, but I don't know. I think I'm just going to attempt to erase this for now.
Officers on the pursuit call. Suspect vehicle was last seen heading southbound on Ocean Hills Drive. Containment will be...
Interesting. I never mess with that. I never mess with the performance tuning, steering, brakes, turbo. I never had a need to, but it might be useful for certain matches, like they said. Let's do this.
911 calls about vehicles racing. They were last reported eastbound near the financial district. I need units to clear and head up.
Oh, graphical error.
You got some more
I couldn't even see anything.
Our complainant hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're trying to call him back.
Log me onto that call. I'll head up that way for you.
Hang time. Oh, one of the let's plays I want to do is Midnight Club. So one of the let's plays I like to do one day is Midnight Club, either number one or number two. I know number three is pretty good, but I'm going to do one of those let's plays. And I'm going to do a let's play of Keshin 2, Deuce X, maybe the new one as well. One day when I buy it, when it's on sale, I'll buy that one, because I don't want to waste my money right now. It's I know the Dishonored 2 just came out, and oopsie, I should restart it real quick. Dishonored 2 came out and it's $60, and I don't want to say it's not worth the buy, but I'm away for a I've never been too much of a fan of Dishonored, but I did like the first one. It was pretty good. Kind of short though, in my opinion. I'm not gonna say it's not no games that come out there are not worth $60, but there's just particular games I will only spend $60 on, and they have to at least have they have to at least have at least 100 hours of gameplay that you can just put in. And yeah, so like WWE 2K17, I think I might just buy that as soon as it comes out, because I'm a big wrestling fan and my computer is pretty good, so it can run almost anything, at least for now. But I'm definitely will get Dishonored 2 when it's on sale. And I have to buy the first one too when it's on sale, but it's pretty cheap. It's like $19, but I already bought a couple of games this month, and no need to buy any more. Plus, I have to save up money for cameras and all this gadgetry I need to do gaming reviews and all this stuff, and you know. So I'd rather kind of save my money for those things first, and buy like just really cheap games. But games are really good though. Definitely want to play the first Deuce X, and maybe even Invisible War, and Deuce X Mankind Divided or whatever it's called. But the first one is the best one, obviously. If you haven't played it, I recommend it. They have some good mods. And maybe I'll even play Vampire the Masquerade and Knights of the Old Republic. Hopefully it can run on Windows 10 because that's kind of an old game. Very old game, but it's a classic. It's one of my first. I didn't have an Xbox at that time. Eventually I got one, but it was one of the first Xbox games I really enjoyed in particular because of the story and everything. And eventually what happened was I got my Xbox eventually, and then I got Knights of the Republic 2. That blew me away. The ending wasn't that great because the game wasn't finished, and the developers were rushed to finish the game as soon as possible, which, you know, I hate when stuff like that happens. They only needed one more year maybe, or maybe less than that, and they would have, you know, just wrapped the game up pretty much. They only were missing a couple of things. I might even play Thief as well, Thief Gold and the second Thief. Those are really good games in my opinion. Pretty much any game that has the Eidos, I don't know how to say that name, that company, the company that made Deus Ex. Well, I don't know if Eidos is the publisher or the gaming company, but anytime you see that, it means that the game is going to be really good, you know, because they always make good games. At least back in the old days they did, and I think they're still making really good games. At least as far as Deus Ex goes, and I know that new Hitman game came out, which I do want to get, but it's, to me, I'm just going to wait until they finish it. I don't think it's fair for them to charge $49 and only have like 6 maps on the game. To have only 6 maps and it has to be at least 12 or 13 maps. I think it's gonna be, maybe it's gonna be 14 maps, but I'm not sure. But they have 6 maps right now, and I don't think that's enough. I'm gonna wait until I buy that, until they have all of them. Not only that, but it's online only, so if you supposedly you can't play it offline. But I'm not sure. But I heard a lot of negative things about that game. Car wants to flip over, I have to be careful. But yeah, so many games to do let's plays of, but not enough time. And plus I'm trying to learn how to edit and stuff. Oh man, what am I doing here? Oh no. Oh man, I might have got knocked out. So dumb of me. man. What am I? I'm like a freaking drunk here. Just going everywhere. It's kind of weird. This car, it doesn't have good steering. I mean, it's not surprising. It's one of those cars that's just very, it's just not very flexible. Like the last car I had was very flexible. It can do turns really well. Even though the stats for the handling are better than my other car, but that doesn't mean it's true. Man, I was like all over the... See, it's like, ah, man, the steering. I did it. Perfect picture.
Also, this should be advised. We just received 911 calls.
Okay, next match. Another map where you have to do laps. I don't know why he slowed down, but I'm glad he did. I hope he does that on the third lap, though. It's kind of pointless to do it right now. There's a car that's stuck, it seems. Okay. I was playing a Midnight Club 1, and I was surprised at how well the I'm surprised at how well the game looks compared to this game, and how much detail there actually is in the game compared to this one. And I don't know if that's because Rockstar made it, or I mean, I know they made it, but I'm just saying, like, it's really, I know I sound kind of dumb, but it's like, it's really detailed compared to this game, and the cars look better. Yep, the cars look better, and the people actually talk to you when you race them. At least in the beginning, anyway. You gotta race this guy called Emilio. Okay, it says I'm too slow. But how am I supposed to do that if I'm turning, though?
All units monitoring. An off-duty fireman reports possible street racers. They were last seen westbound on Campus Way. Units to clear and head up.
Can you give me more info on that call?
The caller didn't get a clear look at the suspect vehicle. Stand by.
That's crazy. Seems I can't do it that well because it's on a freaking corner. Who thought it was a good idea to put that right there? They're giving me mad money. Like, I'm starting to make lots of money now. But the cool thing is, I don't have to spend the money. I don't have to spend it on cars because I'm already winning. I win like all the pink slips, and I'm not cheating or anything. I only did it one time. Only saved my game one time, and then I reloaded it again. But that was just one time. So far, like, I have like almost like a 90%, like no more than that, like 95% pick rate of the pink slips, because they're always on the same spot. They don't change all that much. Gotta catch that updraft. I think I'm in it. He just crashed. Someone crashed. I don't know who it was. Oh, I'm crashing. My car should be, technically it should be faster than anybody's right now. I don't know why I think that, but I kind of feel it though. It should be faster. Oh no, he beat me! No! No! That's bull. I can't believe he beat me. Stupid car. Such an easy race too. Such an easy race. Not even hard. It's not even hard at all. Just a really, it's especially near the end. It's like, it's just a straight road. You really can't even mess up even if you wanted to. The only thing you have to worry about is like the traffic and just stay in the right side of the road so you don't get hit by any cars. It's just, I hate when I lose something like so simple. Oh man, these guys are beating me. I think I might have to edit my car so it can have faster acceleration or something. Oh no, 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 no. I messed up again. Ah man, this is killing me right here. Once we get in this tunnel, I have to be really careful. Come on, speed up, speed up. He's gonna win again. He's gonna win again. 95%, 96. Oh, that bastard in his car. It's like this car just can't go fast enough to out. His car is a lot faster than mine. Steering, handling, brakes, ride height. Aerodynamic, nitrous, turbo. Okay, jump to safe house. This looks like a different map. Oh man, I hope I selected the right one. This better not be like a repeat. Oh man. No, this is the new, yeah, this is the race. It just kind of looked different in the beginning to me. I won. I have no clue what those settings do. Like, it doesn't even explain remotely what happens. Does something degrade, or like, what happens if you put them all, what happens if you try to max out all the, like, if you put them all the way to the right side? Like, it doesn't give a clear explanation of what those settings exactly do. What happens if you decrease it? Like, is that bad, or, you know? That guy's car is the fastest. Like, he has very good acceleration. He might be the dude I was racing in the last race. These are always easy because the computer's not smart enough to know when they have to use the nitrous and stuff. Oh, that's great. That's just great. never do good in these type of events. And I crashed. That guy's gonna crash too though. He's about to hit that truck. I did it. And they hardly gave me any money. Well, about to do 200, 201, 203, and it's not even okay. It kind of peaked at 200. I'm barely making it here, 24. Oh no. I'm not gonna make it. I don't have enough time. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. This is not good. Same thing might happen. I have to... Okay, finally. I hit green. I might actually make it this time. All right, with some time to spare. Not exactly the perfect way to drift, but I'll take it. Oh no, 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 don't do that. Don't. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay. It's been 54 minutes so far. I think the hard part is over. This is pretty much the easy part. You gotta be kidding me. Chalk it up to the record books. Oh, no, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Ah, no, no, no. How am I supposed to do this? It's like when you turn, you lose speed. Oh, man. Might have to get a different car. Man, I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. I'm the only thing I can think of. Okay, I think I know what to do. Just let me just concentrate here. I know what to do. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. I might actually just get the other car and just upgrade the parts. Okay, I'm gonna get my other car. I always have good luck with that one. I just have to upgrade. Yeah. I'm gonna change my paint job too. Something bluish maybe. Okay, performance engine. Okay, there's only one thing that I can buy. Okay, visuals. Decals. Wait a minute. Paint. Wait a minute. Oh, no. All right, this is fine. Weird. I'm sorry about that. Wait a minute, where is this thing? It's odd. Why? What the hell are they doing to me? Why are they putting me like all the way in the end of the map? Like, just don't make no sense. Too slow. That's just freaking great right there. That's just great. It should disappear right now, but I thought it would disappear already. I'm See, I already hit like finally. Great. Why doesn't this guy get like a new cell phone or something? See, now that the police got it, it'll make sense to even have it. They could track you basically. They can track you and get your GPS location. Basically, if I were to go to jail, they will have like a GPS location of me at all times when I'm racing. So that pretty much will be a shut-in, what is it called? It would be like an easy case, I mean.
We got multiple complaints about a reckless driver who was last seen southbound over Seagate Bridge. Available units to clear and head up that way for me, please.
You got any more info on that?
Get a good look at the vehicle. We will try to get that to you.
So yeah, but criminals, as they say, they're not too smart, so okay, this is gonna take a while.
Thank you.
Man, this is taking a while. Hang time. Alright, we hit level 3 now. They're gonna start acting really aggressive now. Let me pause it real quick.
Form up on a 1075.
Man, I kind of hate this. Like, it's not fast enough. It just isn't fast enough. Alright, an hour and 19 minutes have passed.
Suspect now, he's moving fast.
There we go.
10-5-9er, I'm gonna pin him when I get a chance. Oh, no good. Oh, my vehicle's shutting down on me here. Yeah, I'm dropping back, He's through the blockade.
2-7, be advised, we set up a roadblock. Check your screens.
We're in a holding pattern above the vehicle. Is IC monitoring this? Right, we don't want to do anything until he's online.
Okay, it's time I try to get away. Wow, that was a close one. That was cheap. That was really cheap.
Suspect's lost here. Let's get units into canvas.
Units be advised. Suspect was last seen westbound on Highway 99. Supervisor indicates he wants a quadrant set up east of the suspect. Consider call still code 6.
Ashes to Echo 12, I'm on that roadblock set up east of his last O-20.
Alright, you know the deal. Main knows you got a lot of rep behind you. He doesn't want to wait any longer to take you on. Get this run over with.
Alright, finally, after an hour and 24 minutes, I get to race this guy. I can't wait to own his car. Looks really fast. Looks like, I don't know, Lamborghini? Just killed that guy. Can't believe I hit that fire truck. Looks like I'm not the only one that has to worry about crashing. I gotta remember to let go of that gas. Okay, I would have lost, but I know I can win. Ah man, I should have done my thing. Man, his car has better just acceleration. But I know mine has better handling than his. Yes, I knew it. Speed trap. Oh, this is gonna be easy. It's not gonna even be hard. I can already predict my victory here. But we'll see. Oh no, that's bull. Let me start it. That's bull. I hit a freaking car and then it slows me down. No, I don't think so. I'm not gonna let him And of course it hits me, but whatever. That's what I'm talking about. I should have just kept going. I don't know why I didn't just... I probably would have won anyway. I mean, there's so many of these traps. I mean, these speed checkers that, like, there's enough time for a comeback. I could barely see. Hang time! Okay, one more to go. Oh, I see two more. Oh man, why did I have to do that? If this was a race, I would have won. Another one bites the dust. I'm taking this car. Taking his car. Nah, that's some bull. I don't think so. I don't agree with this pick. F3. I don't agree with that pick. That's what I'm talking about. This is the first time that they actually put it in the middle. And it's probably because of the type of car he has. Hey, it looks like Bruce Willis. Are you telling me he's in this game? Another bites the dust. Here's no, I'm coming for number 5. Actually, it does. Now trying. It's already been an hour and 35. So next time you'll be seeing me drive this beauty right here, this Lamborghini. So like, subscribe, or dislike, your choice. Free country and all. No, I'm just kidding. Please support my channel any way you can, just by watching them, watching my videos, and just, I appreciate it if you watch this far. So thank you very much. Peace out.